Moving on to Aahana, why do you think it's important for a woman to own her sexuality?
Because if a man can own it so easily, I don't see why a woman can't. We've just been doing so many things behind closed doors for years, and you know, nobody talks about it. And till the ban came about, as Alankrita was just talking about it with us a few minutes ago, we didn't realize that, you know, that as a woman, we really don't have rights like the way men do. Not only in India, but also all across the globe. You may think that, you know, everybody in America or a Japan or a Sweden or a Finland, they are so out there, they're so progressive, but no. A woman is still where she's supposed to be in all these countries. So India alone is not fighting this battle. I think the whole world is fighting this battle, especially America right now, who used to think they're so progressive. So I actually saw a different side to the film. So it's very important right now for women to own their sexuality and be out there, because we really deserve it.
That is so true.
At least for my character to be able to read Usha and Shireen's parts, I was like, oh yeah, this also can happen. You may not realize that there are women of Usha's age who would experience a sexual desire. It's so unheard of. And it's something that nobody ever discusses or ever talks about. So, yeah, insightful.